I'm back with another ASMR gaming video. Today we are back with episode 3 of a somewhat rebooted series on my channel of me playing Rainbow Six Siege. And today is a very special episode because it's the first episode in which we will be using Fenrir, which is the new operator, the new defender, and let me tell you, he's pretty nice. I've used him one or two times already, and I've also gone against him one or two times already, and he's pretty nice, so I'm excited to use him for a video. Hopefully we get lucky and get to, you know, have free reign to use Fenrir the whole game, at least on defense. But guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you're a fan of ASMR and ASMR gaming, and this is the channel for you. I'm sorry I haven't been live very much lately. There's been so much construction going on outside my house, outside my apartment. It's been really unfortunate, and it's been really hard for me to record these videos and go live and do all the things that you guys love so very much. So I apologize for that. If you want to become a member, check out the link in the description. $2 a month helps support the channel. I usually only plug it during live streams, but I haven't been live lately to plug it. So if you're wondering what this number right here is, that's our membership total. So we have 63 members right now. If you want to have special recognition at the beginning of the videos, then go with a $5 and up membership. But sorry for going on about, self-promoting all the different things, and it's just something that I, honestly don't do enough, and, I feel weird when I talk about this kind of stuff, but sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. Alright, here we go, map ban phase, let's do it. Is like not really picked. Clash, I know when she first came out, was like the number one. Like everybody always banned her because she was really annoying. I don't know if she's still annoying or if she's still good. I don't know. We're on offense first though, which means I'm gonna go with. Okay, somebody's got. Wait, did we ban Thatcher? What? Did somebody ban Thatcher? Common gun in all of video games. Let's see, are they cash room? Or are they downstairs? downstairs. They might be downstairs. Yeah, no, I think they're catch room. Yep, there they are. Let's see. Are they going to go with... I got a dog. Oh, boy. Oh, yikes. Okay, so they have... What are those? Those are like... The flame explosion bags or whatever. I don't even know how those work. If I try and, like, burn through it, is it going to... up in my face or what? I don't know. Whoa. Oh boy, well. Leave me wide out in the open, why don't you? Alright. Okay, let's go this way. Oh boy. Can I swing on this guy? Whoa, is he in the back? He is in the back there. Okay, we gotta be careful here. Oh boy. Oh no. Somehow, but also, like, that is so unfortunate that little tiny sliver of, yep, I heard you coming, buddy, too slow. Somebody's directly to my right. I should be able to put that right there. Keep them from going in. Nice. She tells me, where's the last guy at? There's no reason to push there. All he had to do was hold his ankle. I was just getting the bomb down. I knew. Oh, man. Maybe that wasn't the best spot to plant the bomb. I don't know. We did all that work just to lose like that and stuff. Let's go with. They maybe try and bandit this time. They could try and bandit. If they do, then we do have a Brava that can. Can she hijack bandits? I don't know. I wish I was paying attention. I didn't even see the barbed wire when I was like trying to cross. That was kind of my bad. Stupid wall. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Not too bad of a start, though. Let's try and go. Are they gonna be basement here? No, they're not gonna be basement. Or are they? our basement. And they're opening up. Oh yeah, they're gonna do some weird strat, aren't they? They're gonna do some weird, weird strat. Okay. Somehow I'm in. Also, wait, who should I go? I should have gone fuse. I tried to go fuse last minute. Oh well. Oh well. We're cool with this. We're fine with... Okay, well, maybe not. I should've got that kill right there. That's tough. That's unfortunate. Gotta be able to take this out. Okay. Gotta run. Keep banging. What, this not banging? Upstairs. Why go upstairs? We should have this one. Missed. Dude swung so hard. Nice. Good win. Good win. Dude. People's aim in this game, if they've been playing this game for like nonstop, it's just so good. It's just so good. Also the fact that it was Oryx. He played that so weird. Why did he go all the way up? I mean, I guess he knew that I was watching that doorway. That's alright. That's alright. Let's not go Maverick again. I didn't realize that he like could not take out hatches. I would have thought that you would just like hit it for a little bit and it would finally just go. I'm gonna go fuse. They're gonna probably go to the same spot again if I had to guess. They'll probably go basement again. If we can just take the kitchen, then we might be okay. We might be okay. downstairs is the question. Or are they upstairs? They might have gone upstairs. Yeah, they went upstairs. They went upstairs to the bedroom. I don't know what to do with that. I don't know what to do with that. I'll stay on Fuse. Actually, Fuse, I feel like, is even better here. Somebody was gonna peek that. I hate playing by myself because when I play with friends, I always have somebody like with me watching that door. That's like, I don't know why everybody's all coming from one angle here. Man, I took out the bandit. At least I took out the bandit. That's, I saw somebody through that little hole for a second there. Oh, nice. Are you gonna be able to? Say. Uh oh. Yikes. Oh. They're over pushing. Here. Pushing. Nice little pixel there. I was about to say it sounded like they had a rotational setup. Let me see if I can get some intel for them. Still one there. Still one there. On hatch. He should be able to see him through the hole. Oh no. Nice, good shots, good shots. I'll take the assist on that one, honestly. I heard somebody coming from that direction. I couldn't really. Somebody came from. How did he not hear that? That's tough. That's tough. Alright, your team defending now. We still only have one kill. We're gonna get carried here. We'll go CCTV in cash room, and I'm gonna go with Fenrir. I'm gonna go Fenrir. I feel like this could potentially be a good Fenrir map. Good map for him. I'm trying to think of like. Instances where his gadgets would be good. I was able to take out, so we got a Mozzie, a Frost, a Doc. I wish he would have gotten a Rook instead of Doc. I don't really like Doc that much. If we just win all three of our defense rounds, we'll win the game. We won one of our attack rounds, which is really typically all you really need to do. Defending is much, 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 much easier. Let's get this, let's get this taken care of here. I may do like, let's see, like there and there. And then like, should be fine. Let's maybe barricade this. sit right here. I'm gonna paint him through the garage. Paint him through the garage here. Sounds like somebody's going through. So they got the big door open now. Still nobody coming through. Somebody might be coming through first floor here. Okay. Nothing's triggered yet. Nothing's triggered. Wow. A Mozzie drone. Oh god. No. Come on. No way, no way. I got shots on him but didn't get the kill. One friendly operator remaining. Yikes. Let's go. What an idiot. He tried to defuse from, tried to protect it from underneath. No, sir. That was a huge clutch. That was a huge clutch. We get the game tied up 2-2. Let's keep going, Fenrir. Fenrir's. Listen, if anything, he's got a really good MP7. I don't know about strategies as far as how to use this gadget go, and it indirectly buffs Warden. Like, that's another huge thing. Warden, I feel like Warden would never really have too big of a use. But now, him and Fenrir are the only two defenders, the only two operators in the entire game that can see through that smoke. I wonder if Glass's thermal can see through the smoke, too. That's a good question. That's a good question. Let's go ahead and defend this. We have a castle. Go ahead and reinforce both of these, right? Reinforce both of these. We have that opened up. We have a rook now. Let's do... side. absolutely necessary. Wait. We're getting attacked from this, like, wall here. Okay. We're good here. Where are they? Okay, they're coming from over here now. Let's turn that one off. And activate this one. Is outside. We gotta be careful of this. If I was Fuse, I would be trying to drop Hatch. Actually, I would probably come back around to one of these. Turn one of those on. Okay. Last one's. But to come in through there. Why? Okay. That works. That had me a little shook there. But oh my goodness, frost shotgun. I've never seen Frost use a shotgun. I'm pretty sure her, like, primary weapon is one of the better, like, primaries to run in the game. Interesting choice, but somebody went to Chonka. Is Chonka right next to... No. I think he was just memeing for a second there. I was gonna say, is Chonka somehow next to Warden? Willy Wonka went Capcan. We have a rook. Good. I love having a rook. Having that extra health is just huge. It's just huge, man. We have 3 kills. We're not at the bottom of the list. We did have a very clutch... round in round 3 of round 4. Come on, Rook. Let's see here. Let's do like there. Just to, like, kind of give us a little bit of a heads up. Also, if, like, okay, put down the rook vest, please. Thank you. Nice, okay. Let's maybe do, like, one here. No. You know what? I can do, like, all of blue. I can do, like, one here, right? What? And then, like, one here. What is it not letting me activate it? If one gets destroyed while being activated, I don't understand. I was trying to activate the one that was right there so I could... I only had 2 activated. That doesn't make any sense. because the one got taken out, does it still stay activated? So if you take out three of them, does that count? Does that mean, like, oh my god, Maestro? Maestro has an LMG. But you better run. You better run. Oh. Yep. He's coming up behind him. Come on. Wait, what? Oh no. He's about to make the longest play of his life here. Got it. absolutely torn to shreds. That lion scan really, really sealed his fate. Really sealed his fate. He knew he was done. Let's see if we can clear this or close this out. Overtime match point. I feel like we shouldn't go cash. I feel like we could, like, swap or, like, fake him out. Well, I mean, they can always change. Oh, Fenrir. Fenrir in the cash room. And I'm just gonna, I'm gonna load, like, the wall, that outside wall, and then that hallway. That's gonna be where all five of my things go. I can hear Apollo sniffing around here somewhere. He's always lurking in the shadows. Wow, Doc is a handsome fellow. What a guy Doc is, man. What a guy. All right, we have a Doc and a Rook and a Pulse. This is good. This is good. All right, I'm gonna go. We don't have any denial, though. We don't have, like, a Mute or a Bandit. Mute, I feel like, would be really good nowadays. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. Okay, and then I'm gonna throw this. Self-revive, what the heck? Self-revive, buddy. There you go. Watching down here. Nice. I denied the plant. I denied the plant. Was that enough, though? Was that enough? Oh, come on. You got this. Oh, yes. 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 For the win. Wait, was that the guy that I downed? That was the guy that I downed. What a play by Bulls. Oh, my God. That might be, like, one of the most epic moments in, like, my YouTube video career history. I've had moments like that in live streams all the time. But come on here and just hit record and just play one game and have that be what happens. That was amazing. Play of the century from Bulls. Game winner at that. Guys, leave a like. Comment. Listen, comment Bulls for the win if you made it to the end of this video, okay? Comment Bulls for the win, okay? And I will see you all in the next one.